say senior theater. We say theater group. It sounds better, doesn't it? Okay. And so we will start our program today. First of all, we have Miss, where is she? The pianist. Without our pianist, how do we start a show? Give about four shows a month regionally, plus every 3 months we have a big show at the social room at Dolger's. And we do an awful lot of work, and we'd love to see anybody who has real talent come and see us. We'd love to have you. And this little lady in the pink, her name is Miss Helen Clovis, and she is going to play something called Ain't She Sweet?
Theater, and I'll also be in the Poetry Guild. This
poem won honorable mention in Minnesota Inc. National Winter Poetry Contest, St. Paul, Minnesota. There is sadness in beauty, which seems to come and go when seasons change colors with their razzle-dazzle show. Then ballet leaves go twirling in autumn wind's chill breath until spring sends lively blossoms where bare branches sleep in death. And winter wraps white capes around prisms of frozen ice, where sensual summer fills the air with flowers' fragrant spice, and where parched grass rustles with crickets and their ilk, as sky above enhances us with canopy of blue silk, or sea-blown fog seeps into cool with its misty fan, and seasons touch each other as a woman and a man. There is sadness in beauty, which seems to come and go when seasons change colors with their razzle-dazzle show.
Thank you. This one's a gift certificate from Shoe Town. $20 gift certificate to S. Swanson. S. Swanson. Not here, I gather. We're hoping he's doing a lot of shopping in the center. Oh, we are very shortly. You know, Suburbia Furniture is moving out here, right? They're closing the store. We're going to have a gourmet kitchen and cookware store there, known worldwide. It's called Cordon Bleu, and that will be opening up very shortly in the where Suburbia Furniture is. And they'll be having cooking classes there too, for those of you who want to learn how to cook gourmet. Okay. You know, we just recently opened up our Just for Kids here, children's clothing store. Brand new, right where Carol's Shoe Rack used to be. We're also going to be getting a Arby's roast beef. Arby's roast beef will be right next to Nation's Hamburgers. They will be opening up very shortly there.
Okay, girls.
We got the ballet company starting very soon here. From Fantastic Sam's, a $14.95 shampoo cut in style. From Fantastic Sam's on the east side of the shopping center on Park Plaza Drive. This one just says Botti, B-O-T-T-I, 51 Weston in Daly City. Botti, B-O-T-T-I, Botti. Thank you.
Riding here.
Thank you.
you're on camera. No, I did. I did not film you on camera. Don't say that.
No, it's better when you're walking in front of it. It's, it'd look empty with no people.
So you're gonna have more drawings later?
Yes. But you don't need to be present to win.
I have just one in there.
Oh.
That one that called several times.
Really?
Thank you.
George is the president of the, is the chairman, of the History, Arts, and Sciences Commission of Daly City. The History, Arts, and Sciences Commission has been of great help to us in putting on this first show that we have given here at Westlake. George?
Thank you. Vicki, thank you for putting on this wonderful celebration today. Those of us who are connected with the city in one way or another are very proud of what has happened here today. And we want to thank all the people who participated, those who presented their art, those who actually physically participated, such as the school children. It's really been a very nice day today, and the weather did cooperate. Do you want to make the presentations to the various winners of the awards?
There are a lot of thank yous, of course, that go into a show like this. We thank Westlake definitely for giving us space. We thank the boys from the wood shop at Westmore High School who built our beautiful stands. I don't think you can find anything better at any professional art show. I want to thank all the workers, all the people that came in to help this morning that were here from 7 o'clock on and have watched paintings, everybody. I want to thank God for the beautiful day. Thank you. Is everybody here now? I'm waiting for everybody to come up. Well, we're just going to go ahead. I'm going to start with the Junior Division Awards. We are represented in this show by the students of Westmore, Jefferson, and Ben Franklin Schools. Honorable mention goes to Winifred Gomez. Do you know what school she is from? I don't have her school down. Okay, this will go back to her school. She gets an honorable mention ribbon. Honorable mention to Christina Carpio. Ben Franklin. This is the teacher, and the teachers deserve a lot of thanks. I think you do wonderful things for those kids. Honorable mention, Michelle Capizand. Is Michelle here? She gets a ribbon. The third award in junior division goes to Christine Carlos. Is Christine here? She gets a third award ribbon plus a check for $15. Annette Chang, for her self-portrait, she gets a second award in the junior division and a check for $25. Is Annette here? There's going to be some surprise kids at school. Okay. Now, I know that this young man is here. This is Ruben Ramirez, who wins first award in the junior division. Reuben gets a check for $50 gift order from Dick Flick and Company, and that's all art supplies. He can buy whatever he desires, and also a nice ribbon award.
Congratulations. Yay, congratulations.
I'm really impressed with the work of the students. Beautiful work. Richard Teams. Richard, where are you? Richard Teams was the only sculptor who entered our show. And and so we couldn't have a competition in the sculpture division. But we are giving him an honorable mention and a thank you very much. Vasquino isn't here today. She has a second award in mixed medias of a horse down there. She gets a ribbon and $25. Selma Reba. Selma Reba is here today. First award in mixed medias. Mixed medias is etchings, prints, pastels, mixed media paintings, a variety of works. And congratulations, a beautiful work, Selma. $50 check. Stacy Holliday. Here there's an honorable mention for your copper pot in oils. James Gleason, is James here yet? He will be here later. He has the third award in oils, which is a $15 check plus a ribbon. Connie Hanlon O'Malley. You would think I would know this lady. Second award in oils, $25 check and your ribbon. Congratulations. You might as well come back, Connie.
Connie might as well come back here.
Connie is going to accept. Oh, here's the gentleman. James Gleason. There you go. Got a check. I'm going to give Victoria Chioflo one first award in oils for her lily pads. $50 check. Joyce Woodworth, you're here. Honorable mention in watercolor. Beautiful picture.
Thank you.
Carol? Carol has been working all day, and she certainly has deserved her third award in watercolors. Don Iwahashi. This is the second award in watercolors. Don didn't know he was going to get a check. He just thought he was going to get a ribbon. So you get $25.
In every show, there's one piece of art that is awarded as given a prize as the best of show. And guess who won that? None other than Vicki Lavarini.
Yay!
And I really didn't coach the judge. I have witnesses who were there, and they know. Thank you very much. This was a wonderful opportunity for us to show in a group. I hope that you remember us next year. We're going to try to have this on the first Saturday of June, yearly, hopefully. And next year will be bigger and better, and maybe even bigger prizes. And thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
We're going to begin taking down the show, so I would like to have the people who are going to write the check out the pictures. I'd like you to take your stations by the panels. If you will present your stubs, they must be